Common sense tells you, when you have a problem, fix it. And boy, does Augusta have big problems. Libby Mitchell has been there for years, trying to raise the sales tax twice by over $200 million. And she supported an income tax hike. Spending is up, now we're $9 billion in debt. And more than 50,000 Mainers are out of a job. Libby Mitchell can't fix the problem because she helped create it.